Hello, I'm Green.
And I'm Purple.
Welcome to Green and Purple. Happy September, everybody. We're playing Taito Legends. Taito. Okay.
And I actually know that now. I know it's definitely is Taito because I'm taking Japanese this semester. Mm. So I know that it would be pronounced Taito. Mm.
But they wouldn't spell it that way in Japanese.
Right, they would use the...
They don't use our alphabet.
They would... I feel like Taito is a Japanese company, so they're probably right in hiragana.
But, like, whenever you see Nintendo products sold in Japan, they still have the Nintendo logo on them, like normal. That just says Nintendo.
I don't
understand, Caleb. Learn me. Learn me in the ways of the Japan.
We haven't talked about that in class.
Elevator action? Basically, this is a bunch of old arcade games.
Yeah, we're just going to be playing
them. Just going to play them, you know, chill out. Keep it real. Bobble.
Let's play Electric Yo-Yo.
Electric Yo-Yo. That doesn't sound safe.
Most of these games, I think... I have a second controller for Austin, but most of them, I think we just switch off the controller, one player. Like,
that's how most two-player games... Except for Mario Brothers. Because Mario Brothers, you were both on the screen at the same time, right? Okay, how would we do this?
We're trying to get all the stuff, but you don't want that green thing to touch you. Or that white thing.
I was about to say, what is its purpose if it can't touch us?
Like I did just right there.
Okay. So do we switch off, or do we just...
Oh, wait. It?
Or is it your turn again?
L2. Okay, I had to do L2. I'm sorry, I messed up.
It's okay.
Well, here, I'll just keep... I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I had to press L2. I forgot.
What are we doing?
Trying to get all these blue things.
Mm. Wait, can you get the little white balls, or can you not?
No, those are dangerous.
Oh, but then they turn not white after a little bit, or whatever color they are.
Oh no, I guess I am fine if I hit the white ones.
You just turn...
Okay, that still kills me.
Yep. Doing great, Q.
Yep.
10 out of 10. It's just doing a great job right here.
Oh, God!
Caleb, you gotta watch out. Have you learned nothing from dying the last two times?
No!
It was great. I mean...
We're off to a great start.
There's room for improvement, but I'm really seeing potential here.
I'm not.
I like when there's nothing to latch onto. You're just like... You got something. Okay.
We're just gonna... I'll make sure I do the two-player from here on out.
We're just kind of hopping around.
Yeah, we're just playing. Because this game, it has a whole lot of arcade games.
Let's do elevator action.
Yeah. Fire, jump... Okay, most of these are gonna be very simple.
Where's the reload button, Caleb? Caleb, how do I aim? Can I aim down the sights? Does this game have iron sights? Is there a heart rate meter?
Yeah, L2. I just need to push L2.
Okay, L2 is the heart rate meter. Got it.
Okay,
it's your turn.
Oh, I played this before.
I assumed you'd played all of these before at one point or another.
No, I haven't played all of them on this.
Dude, I thought we were some cool-looking dude that was going to be fine. This is just some stupid-looking kid. I don't like this. I thought we were going to be like that cool dude with the overcoat on the title screen. You know what I'm saying? Did you see him?
Yeah.
It's just some kid. I thought that dude was going to get crushed up there. It's like, wow, this is going to be really violent. What's the goal? Are we supposed to get as low as we can? Or do we still have to kill all the people?
I feel like we have to search out some of the rooms to get something.
Probably should have read the instructions or something.
No, be quiet. This is part of the fun.
Man, elevators are annoying in this world, too.
No.
They just left without us.
Come back to me. Oh, no.
Man, this isn't even... Like, I don't even know if we're the good guys.
Ah!
I don't know if we're the good guys here. We're just going down an elevator shooting everyone on every floor. We're just a mass murderer.
Okay, see if you can use your controller.
Okay. I will see. We look like a woman right there whenever we come down. And then it just turns out to be some doofy kid.
Yeah, I think you should be able to use your controller. Oh, no, here you go.
Here you go. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Just put this over here.
How do I shoot?
Square.
Okay.
Or circle. You can use either one.
It's actually X. Square and circle are jumps.
Okay, I got mixed up then.
Just going on my little murder spree. It's fine. I feel like this isn't... I'm not doing what we're supposed to. Oh, God, it's dark now.
You shut the light out.
I did? Was that me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. We didn't need it anyways.
Oh, that red door.
Ow.
You got shot.
I died. Dead. Dead.
That's usually what happens when you get shot.
Look, Nathan Drake gets shot so many times, and he's fine. His hair doesn't even get messed up. He's fine.
Oh, I get a different red door.
I think you won?
Oh, no. I got the stuff.
Now do you have to, get out or something?
Maybe. Find out. Oh, snap.
Oh, you can go down the escalators.
They might
be stairs. I can't tell. I was watching this. I can't remember if it was like a stand-up bit or if it was just something I read, but it was a...
Go down.
There was this guy who was on an elevator.
Oh.
And there was there was instructions posted in the elevator. It was like what to do if you get stuck in the elevator, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But then he was like, why aren't there instructions on how on how to escape from the escalator? And someone's like, you just walk up. You can't get... It's really hard to get stuck in the escalator.
Oh, that was close.
Shot him right in the dick. Come on, man. No! Stop taking my elevator. Okay, so now I have to go down these stairs or whatever?
Yeah.
Do I just hit up?
Down.
I guess that makes sense.
You would hit up if you wanted to go up.
Mm. Don't patronize me, Caleb.
I'm sorry. I wasn't...
You're stupid. Where do I take it? Or have we not figured that out yet?
You just keep going in the red doors.
Okay. Go in the red door. There you go. God, they're all ganging up on me, Caleb. I'm just a child. No!
You go down the escalator.
I don't want to. I'm lazy.
Okay, what? That's even more lazy if it's like, oh, I don't want to take the escalator. I want to take the elevator.
With the escalator, I'm expected to move at least a little bit. I don't want to even... come on!
It's on the head.
He was like, nope! Like how the elevator keeps moving. He's like, a child's death will not stop me. Oh, you're in the basement or something.
Go away, dude.
Apparently they don't want to pay to light the basement. They're like, whatever. Oh my gosh, these doors, they come out of nowhere, Caleb.
Yeah.
This is like the place that the G-Man lives in Half-Life. Doors just materialize out of thin air.
I got the goods.
You did it. Come on, Caleb, you gotta get out of there. Run, Caleb, run! It looks like he doesn't have pants on. I'm assuming he does, though.
Oh god, that was close.
And he's got... Either he has a horrible tumor on the top of his head, or that's his hair.
That's his hair.
Are you sure, Caleb? Can you really say this for
I'm
sure?
I'm hoping it's his hair.
Yeah, exactly. We can't speak in absolutes.
I feel like that's a pretty... Never mind. I'm not gonna argue with you.
I just don't want... maybe they're trying to be more accepting of people with birth defects. So they're like, you know what? Our protagonist...
Got crushed.
He's gonna have a head. Oh, he did get crushed.
Yeah.
I missed it. Was it really gory?
No.
No.
It was very cartoony.
Dang it.
Wait, maybe what happened to this guy? No.
No, he's too smart.
No. I tried the duck, but I just made the elevator go down.
I mean, you're going downward, so I guess it's still kind of the same principle.
Yeah, but I wanted to go down faster, so I didn't get shot in the head.
Ow!
Like that.
Dang it! Elevator action, more like elevator... shit.
Good one, buddy.
I did it.
Oh, not today. Where am I?
In the building.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. It all looks kind of the same, Caleb. You shot the light out.
I don't know if that does anything or not.
I mean, it just makes it harder to see. Because I don't think you can see their bullets whenever it's dark.
Yeah, you can.
You can?
Uh-huh.
Well, you can't see the door.
It doesn't really matter.
Does it, Caleb?
I don't know. To me, it doesn't. Maybe to you, but not to me.
You think I'm some... think I'm a third-class man.
What? No. I didn't say that. Oh, my god, what was all these elevators?
It's like, man, this is... Whoa! I gotcha!
So close!
Your car was right there. Maybe he's not a kid. If he can drive.
No, yeah, he's not a kid.
Well, he looks like a kid here.
He's the same size as the other guys.
I know, but just like, he looks like a kid to me.
Did you even try?
That was not very nice. That's not encouraging. Did you even try? Are you just naturally that bad? Shoot.
They're all coming at me. No.
Are you gonna kill me? I'm gonna kill you too. Fine.
Dang it.
Gee dang it. No, die. No! How am I supposed to?
That was a beautiful sentence. I got this.
Do you?
I hope so.
Come on, Caleb. Oh, Caleb. You gotta be careful. Death is all around you. It has become.
Yeah, they're being really rough right now.
They don't want you to get to your car. Maybe it's their car. Maybe that's why.
Oh, boy. Go down.
Be careful, Caleb. Can you fall, or is that going to kill you too?
The music
maybe
running
out of time, I think.
Oh, God.
Caleb. There you go.
Go down.
Did it!
I did it! Get in the car! Yeah!
Man, I wish I could jump into my car like that. Just through the windshield.
We're doing this again?
Caleb, this is how arcade games are.
Oh, God.
It's not like there's a story progression to any of them. Like,
if I stay like this, they can't get me.
You get to a certain point of Donkey Kong, and then all of a sudden he feels bad about his actions, and he joins you or something. You realize Pauline was the real enemy the entire time. She was just trying to fake her own kidnapping so she'd get all of Mario's money.
Wow, that was really elaborate.
Yeah. That's why he left her and he went with Peach, because Peach wasn't a bitch. Like Pauline was.
Well, Peach is...
I mean, she doesn't do much. She just kind of gets kidnapped a lot.
I mean, she does more in the new games, yeah.
Yeah, she joins up with him every once in a while.
Oh, God.
I feel like it's hard for them every time they're making a Mario game. They're like, hey, let's have Peach be a playable character. And then Miyamoto's like, but who's Mario going to save? They're like, Miyamoto, there's other people he can save. But he's like, no. He's supposed to save Peach.
Oh, God.
Caleb, you can't look away for a second. These elevators are going to action all over you.
That sounded dirty.
Look, only if you make it dirty. I'm talking about elevators, Caleb. Elevators.
Hey, people can make anything sexy.
I saw this picture of a woman having intercourse with a piece of bread.
First the McChicken, now bread.
No, this was a cartoon.
Oh, okay.
This was a drawing.
Oh, okay.
But I mean, someone still had to think of it. Someone was like, you know what? There's just not a good enough good bread porn.
I need more bread porn.
And then Iron Bread comes out, he's like, man, I'm gonna have so much fun with Source Filmmaker now. It's gonna be great.
Don't you dare shoot me, little bitch.
It's like, look, that's what I do. It was what I got hired to do.
I'm doing a lot better on this.
Yeah, this one's... of course, we don't know how long it is. Maybe it's longer. Careful. Maybe you're just getting the hang of it.
Dang it! Come back up! No!
Caleb, you can't go out of that one! Oh. Go, Caleb, go.
Ow.
Caleb, you died.
Is that game over?
It's my turn. I'm still on the last level. I like in this old games, they like to let your friend get way ahead of you, and then they're like, oh yeah, you're still on the first level, that's what would happen.
You suck.
Man, no! I'm going down. You better not squish me. Thank you.
There you go.
Run!
You're missing some of the doors.
I'll get it.
Oh boy, those...
I just shot him real quick before I went to get my, bag or whatever.
Why is this apartment complex full of so many men in black suits?
This is the government. This is the FBI building.
Oh.
Everyone wears black suits in the FBI, Caleb, don't you know?
If you're part of the FBI, let us know.
What happened? What?
It won't, can't go down anymore.
I wanted to go down.
Because of that middle one. Oh, man. I hate allergies. My allergies are still bothering me.
Oh, oh no. I got a gum over.
Gum over?
My gum is over.
No.
Yes!
Okay.
We both got a gum over.
You guys can see the scores. We can't, because...
Yeah, it's kind of cut off on TV.
My TV's weird.
Oh, I don't know if you noticed, but during the finale of No More Heroes, it did say Tsubaki Mark III. It just didn't show up on your TV, and it was, like, thinner than the first two dashes.
Okay.
But you could see the three a little bit. We got Exisus. What is Exisus?
It's a shmup.
Shmup?
Yep. Well, not... It's kind of, I guess.
We'll find out, I guess. All right.
Yep, L2. All right, what?
No, I'm just gonna just do it. Oh, wow. Oh, I remember this one. Where, you know, Dale the Space Ranger is...
Off on another exciting journey!
Maybe he's not even a Space Ranger. Like, he's just trying to get to work. He's like, ah, god damn it. The space polygons are at it again. Oh no, the Cheetos from hell. They look more like Gak. Remember Nickelodeon Gak?
Oh, yes. Wow, that's real. That's way back, man.
It was 90s.
I love it.
I mean, we only lived in the 90s for like 4 years or whatever, but it was enough. We got enough 90s. Meteorita. Open a path by destroying meteoritas. Oh, gosh. Watch out, Dale. Dale! Yep. Dale, you gotta be careful.
Yep.
His hitbox must not be his entire sprite, because I think he touched a couple of meteoritas. Where are we?
In space.
Is this Mars?
No, this is a weird alien planet.
Oh, okay. Like Mars.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Don't you tell me there's no aliens on Mars. I know they're there. I've seen them.
One thing I don't know if we'll see it or not, but a cool thing about this game is that it's kind of dependent on how long you go. So the longer you go, the harder it gets. And if you die, it actually makes it a bit easier for
you. It's like, okay, it was too much for him. We'll back it off a little bit.
Which a lot of old shmup games did that. Mm-hmm. Like Gradius, I know, Gradius does that. The
that
second
it eases off a little bit.
Oh man!
Oh no, Dale died.
The second Gradius does it. Yeah.
All right, that was Dale. My guy's Daryl.
Okay, hi Daryl.
Daryl the Space Ranger. Do I need to know any button besides shoot?
No.
Okay.
Move and shoot.
Oh, I got this.
I believe in you.
Okay.
Get that D. Yeah.
Oh, it's a double shot, I'm guessing?
Yeah. Oh.
I got hit by the Gak. Not the Gak. Not to be confused with the Gek from Mass Effect.
Gek.
If no one has made a porn parody of Mass Effect called Ass Effect, they I'd be disappointed. They have made it?
I don't know.
They made a poster. I'd be disappointed if they haven't.
They made a poster.
Yeah, I've seen the poster. But I don't know if it's actually been made.
I mean, there's Oversnatch.
Oversnatch, which I don't even think is that great of a pun. They could have done it. I read one, it was Overcrotch.
Yeah, I was like, that one makes more sense.
That's a better one. I mean, I haven't watched it, but... From Jim Sterling's review, I'm not super into it, you know? It's not reliable to the game.
Right.
Like, if you're gonna make a video game parody, you gotta make it like the game. Otherwise, what's the point?
Right.
Just make a regular porno, then.
And, oh my gosh, the... Widowmaker's character actress.
Her lips were crazy.
I mean, I know for some people that's like really attractive, but
her lips were like half of her face.
Right. I was just like, I don't know. That's too much. That's
she
too
reminded,
much.
Oh god, there was a cartoon character that had giant lips. I can't remember what her name was or what she was in. I know that's not helpful. At
yeah,
all.
That's not helpful at all.
But there was, I think it was in Rocko's Modern Life. There's like a lady, and her head was like.
Mrs. Bighead?
Yeah. She had giant lips.
Well, she was a frog.
Yeah. I mean, if you go out and look at a frog, dang they don't it. Just have giant inflated lips. It's just cartoon eyes they usually do. But yeah, like, I can't remember. It's one of the Kardashian ones, like, is known for having really big lips nowadays. And, like...
I just know Kim known for having a big old butt.
Yeah. But, like, I don't know if... I think it's actually not one of the Kardashians. It's one of the ones that's, like, Jenner's, but they're also Kardashians. I don't know. But, people start doing the lip challenge where they would, like, suck a cup to their mouth.
Yeah.
And then it would, like, make their lips big, and people were like, stop, that's bad for you.
I was, like, watching the videos where they do it, and then afterward they're like, oh, no. It's like, what do you think was going to happen?
My lips hurt. I'm like, yeah?
Okay, Mia Rizzo, you got this.
I don't got this.
Yes, you do.
This is not my forte.
It's okay.
It's not my Will Forte. I think, isn't Will Forte the one that was MacGruber?
Yeah, I think so. No, I don't think so. I don't know.
I died.
You're fine.
Come on, Caleb. You are our last hope.
Okay.
Hopeless Dale. You are our only hope. Star Wars would be a much less epic franchise if it was just Dale Kenobi.
Dang it! Oh, that was my fault.
Fault.
That was my fault. I got too close to the edge of the screen.
Hey, I'm in the meteorite zone. I'm just gonna try and dodge all, you know. I mean, I know that's the point. I'm just gonna try and do exactly what's required to win. Get past that.
For some reason, I don't know why, but for some reason, I'm very harsh on myself when I'm playing, like, shmup games.
And I'm not, because it's like, I just expect bad, and anytime I do even slightly good, I'm like, hey, that wasn't bad. Oh god, be careful. Is that bird helping you?
Yeah, it's a buddy. There's another one I can get, it's a dog.
How's the dog flies?
Yeah, well, like, it runs in the air.
That makes sense.
Yeah. It's a robo okay. Dog. Because that's a mic. Dang it! Oh man, I used to be so good at this.
I mean, you're not bad. You've gotten further than I've gotten.
Yeah, but like...
Yeah, but I'm bad. Thank you.
No,
yeah,
like...
I can see what
I'm... No, gonna... I was going to say, yeah, but I actually want to get to the boss.
Is there only one boss?
No, there's four bosses.
We haven't gotten to one of them.
Right, that's why I'm so upset.
Dang it, Daryl! Come on, Caleb. You gotta feel it.
Yeah,
you gotta feel
this.
It in your bone.
I haven't gotten to a checkpoint yet.
That was close. Come on, Caleb. What do those things remind me of? They almost just look like beetles. Space beetles. Or space scarabs. You know, like in the Egyptian...
In Extra Life.
Nice. Is it Egyptian mythology or just like Egyptian culture that they use the scarab?
Okay, got it. I don't know. I don't know.
It's a Moa!
Dang it.
Dang it, Caleb! This isn't even a just you game. It's just... You know, if they hadn't named him Moa, I wouldn't even call him a Moa. He just looks like a
golem.
Golem. Right. A titan or whatever. He looks like a bad action toy. It's like the knockoff you get at Dollar Tree. It's like, this isn't the guy from the Power Rangers, this is Gold Moa. He's way cooler. I had this action... I don't even remember what his name was. I think his name was like Johnny Steele or something.
Okay, I gotta take the head out.
It was this action figure I had when I was a kid. And, like, I didn't know what to do with action figures.
Got it.
I know most kids, you know, just made him fight stuff or whatever. So I would just play with him with my sister's Barbies, and then they were, like, he was just her boyfriend or whatever. But he had a twin brother, like an evil twin brother.
Oh, what?
And the only way you could tell was that his evil twin brother's tattoo was fake, and his wasn't fake. His was real. And so all of the stories always ended with him, like, talking, and then she's like, wait, let me look at your tattoo! And she's like, it's fake! And he's like, ah! And it always seemed like such a shock, but yet it happened every time. And somehow they always fell for it. You would think at that point, like, anytime he walked into the room, someone would be like, here, wait, let me check your tattoo.
True, yeah.
But no one learned.
I think someone would learn.
No one learned, and so his evil twin brother always got the best of... Well, he always lost in the end, because these are a child's fantasy, so good always wins.
Okay. Ice pole. This one's easy.
I mean, it looks like just an ice pole. Are there any enemies besides the ice pole?
I mean, yeah, right there.
Oh, okay.
How these special sections work is that they show up once, and it's simple, where it's just mainly, for the most part, just the obstacle. But then you see them again later on, and, like, they mix them in with, like, more enemies.
I see.
But it's shorter.
I feel you. Watch out for the ice meteoritis.
No, this is... Oh, God.
Caleb, watch out.
That missile was just flying around him. It's like, I can't lock on. He's not moving.
It's like, you know, if the United States ever launched a nuke and it couldn't find the target, it just starts circling around the United States.
Oh, got it.
Oh.
This is nice. I'm getting to the groove of it.
You feeling it?
Yeah. Rough beginning.
Now we're on the moon.
Oh, no.
Apparently, if you just fly far enough on one planet, you just go to another one. Or did it show, like, some warp animation?
It showed a warp animation. Okay. I guess you weren't.
I wasn't paying attention. Don't expect me to remember everything in this game, Caleb.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to sound like a jerk.
Guess you were too busy being an asshole.
Oh, God.
Are those eyeballs? Or are they... They look kind of like eyes. Hmm. They remind me of the shell Pokemon from Pokemon. That was
that was lovely.
You know, the shell Pokemon from Digimon. It's like... You know, the blue Power Ranger from Power Rangers?
Yeah, no, totally.
Of course. The orange Bandicoot from Crash Bandicoot.
Which one? Crash or Coco?
You know, the orange Bandicoot. It could also be... What's the big one's name?
Trish?
No.
Oh, Crush.
Trish? Who's Trish?
No, I'm sorry, I'm thinking... The lady in the first one.
Trixie, I think?
Yeah, what? No.
Wasn't her name Trixie? Was it not? Oh, that guy's... That's kind of creepy looking. He shoots stuff out of his stomach. Snow cones? I get the feeling he doesn't want to just give us snow cones.
Aww.
He's a jerk. He's a jerk abominable snowman.
Okay, I took his head out. Oh, I took his body out.
Yeah, I was about to say, it looks like the head is the only thing you have not taken out.
Right, this one charges you.
I'm charging my light. Oh, no, I'm just gonna...
There we go.
He's dead.
Moving on.
Okay, here's the warp. I'm seeing it this time. So if I bring it up later, you'll know I have some sort of, like, memory problem. I'm like, did he warp? Oh, there's, like, skulls down there. They're skeletons. They look like Cthulhu. Is this Cthulhu's home planet? Wouldn't that be weird if, like, Cthulhu, like, wasn't even that powerful? He was just, someone that got sent from another planet, and then if he actually went back to Cthulhu's planet, he's actually pretty, like, weak. That'd be bad.
I always thought Cthulhu... I mean, I know, you know, Cthulhu is, like, giant squid man, but, I always thought Cthulhu was just a concept. He wasn't actually, like...
He was,
Like, a Cthulhu is basically just something that... It's just this incredible force that you...
Lovecraft's work, he kind of set it up as, like, the cause of, like, most of the evil that happened in the world. And then it, like, eventually grew into, like, Cthulhu was actually, like, an actual entity. But I think when he first started it out, it was just kind of just idea of, like, the devil almost, like, the boogeyman type of thing.
Yep.
And then I don't know whether Lovecraft decided it was a squid dude or everyone after Lovecraft was like, yeah, it's probably a squid dude.
There we go.
Can you not shoot those?
No, you can, but they won't die.
Mm. Careful, Caleb. If you haven't died in a while, I feel like the game's gonna start trying to screw you over.
Oh, yeah, definitely. This is where it gets, like, really hard.
Those look like flaming hot Cheetos.
Everything just looks like food to you here, doesn't it?
I guess I'm in a foodie mood.
Foodie mood?
Foodie moody.
I am in a foodie mood right now.
I'm in a bad foodie moody, Judy.
Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Was there a warp something, or how are we on another planet? I feel like we're close to a boss.
Yeah, when you get to the second round of the special thing, that's when you...
So there's two more bosses?
Yeah.
That's fairly short for an arcade game. Although, I mean, I guess Greatest isn't that much longer than it.
No. I mean, I feel like it's long enough because it was one of those things where it's like... The difficulty, dang it. This difficulty comes with the fact that it's so hard. Sorry.
That's usually what difficulty means. The difficulty comes with the fact that it's so hard.
These things popped up. I lost my train of thought. Shut up. Got an extra life.
Oh, yeah.
Hold up. Oh, it's getting rough.
Come on. Get that
get
L.
Get that laser. I like the laser more.
I mean...
Okay.
I
hold
like
up,
lasers,
hold up.
Too. They're usually the best option. What does the A do for you?
Gives me the ship.
Oh. Gives Dale the ship. Dale-mobile.
Yep, got it. Okay, good.
You get shot by one of those errant bullets. Red Scorpion. Avoid him and shoot him in his mouth. Oh, they're right. That is a Red Scorpion.
Yeah, that is indeed a Red Scorpion.
I was
Scorpion.
Just expecting to see some, like, he's like, I'm Red Scorpion. I was like, okay. Alright,
that's
then.
Scorpion from Mortal Kombat. He's just red. Oh, God.
Isn't Scorpion already just, like, a reskin of Sub-Zero?
Oh, yeah. But they're...
If they had, oh, and then isn't it. Noob also
stop
like
stop shooting, you're dead.
Isn't Noob also like kind of a and he based off of Scorpion in Sub-Zero?
I don't know.
How many times can they just redo Sub-Zero as a different
your
character?
Knowledge of Mortal Kombat lore is way better than mine.
I mean, I don't even know much about it.
See, there you go. That's how much I know about it.
All I know is Sub-Zero and Scorpion are like the same skin, and then they just change it to yellow or blue or whatever.
I mean, I know some. I know majority of the characters.
Well, there's Raiden or Raiden, however you want to pronounce it, and then there's
nope, not getting that.
There's Sub-Zero, Scorpion, and Melina in Mortal Kombat.
Dang it! I didn't want that. Dang it!
Now everything goes south.
Now this stage is well, it's the last one, so it's really hard.
I'm trying to think of more. Is the panda? No, the panda's in Tekken.
Oh, give me that. Sonya and Jax.
Yeah, and then Noob.
Oh, God.
Noob, but I think he's only in, like, the newer ones. And then, I think Jason's in one of them. Jason and Freddy.
Sorry.
Star Wars. I mean Darth Vader. You know, his name's Star Wars. Oh, jeez. These seem like really inefficient security systems.
God. Okay, you're good. I'm good.
That was frightening.
That I always have trouble with that. It's so hard to time it. Dang
oh,
it!
Oh no, Dale's dead. Oh yeah, I'm playing. This was a two-player.
Oh, oh my god! That was awesome. I'm sorry. That was awesome. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It was like, oh yeah, you. Alright, you're dead. Why don't you get out of the way? We both know you're not getting anywhere in this. You haven't even passed the meteorite zone. Did I get past the meteorite zone? I don't remember.
You didn't.
It's been so long. Thank you, Caleb.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for reminding me. You could have had me let me have one small victory. You're like, yeah, you did it. Don't tell him. He has problems.
There we go. Now I get an extra hit. The final boss in this game is so rough.
I thought you were gonna say he was like Gradius, where he just looks at you and he's like, oh,
"No,
I'm
no,
great.
This one's like legit."
Watch out for the gack!
Dang it! Timed it wrong.
I hate this.
Oh no, the gack!
No!
Oh god!
I think. Oh, do I still have lives?
Yeah, of course you do.
I feel like at this. Okay, yep. Well, I mean, the illusion would not have held up for long, but I could have been happy for at least a little bit. Oh, I guess I got hit.
Yeah, you have an extra hit. When you're in that ship.
It's okay, buddy.
It's okay.
It's fine.
We both know who the expert is here.
Once again, it's not fair to compare us because I've played these games, like, all the time. So.
Got this, Caleb. I'm feeling it. Watch out for the gek.
Dang it!
You remember, what were not TV shows, you remember all those game shows they used to have on Nickelodeon?
Like, Legends of the Hidden Temple?
Yeah, I forgot that one, but, like, what was the one where they got slimed and they, like, picked stuff out of the big nose?
Oh, I don't remember, but I know what you're talking about, but I don't remember. Oh, God, that was close.
Whenever I was in Orlando as a kid, I actually went to a filming of one of the episodes.
You.
And I, like, saw them pick stuff out of the big nose. It was cool. That was all I cared about, was seeing people pick stuff out of the big nose.
Dang it. Okay, good.
You're fine.
Good.
Just gotta stay on top of
them. Oh my god, they're all over me!
Come on, they're all in front of you now. We just came in from behind! He's behind!
Okay, you got this. This is always lovely. Just going back to this.
She's like, oh yeah, this was back at the beginning of the game. What? Forgot. Feel like if we were playing two-player Mario and, like, you were on the eighth world, and I'm still on, like, 1-2. I'm like, man, I can't figure out these underwater levels. Or no, that'd be 2-2. 1-2 is just underground. Damn it. I'm not intentionally being bad. I'm just naturally bad. For some reason, I just got this thought for a second. I got this thought for a second, like, did I hit record on Audacity? But I did. It's fine.
Oh, God. Damn!
Be careful, Caleb. I mean, I know that's not helpful at all, but I gotta say something.
No, it is helpful. It's support.
I don't know any other... If you can't tell, I don't have any skills that I can offer you.
Okay.
Skill-related.
Slamming salamander? Violent salamander.
Violet salamander. Now this is the one where it's just gonna be some dude. I'm Violet Salaman. Oh, he's got gills of death or something, or whatever you call them on a snake. I know they're not gills; they can't breathe underwater.
You have to be above him, by the way, when he does that.
Oh, does it automatically hit you if you're not?
You can't really dodge it.
Can you not fly through the rings?
You can, but it's too small of a frame.
Mm. So theoretically possible, but not practically possible.
Right, it's better to just be above him.
Dang it. Alright. Oh yeah, this. Is it infinite lives, or is it...
No, you have 2 lives left.
Oh, okay, I couldn't see him up there.
Yeah, it's hard, I know.
How many do you have left? 4?
I don't know.
5? 8? 10?
20?
12?
Is it infinite lives? Got to that point where they stop popping up on the screen.
Aleph Null. Aleph Null is a number used to represent all countable numbers in our... Damn it.
All in our damn it.
Basically, Aleph Null, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you know, numbers? Aleph Null is all of those numbers, so it's infinity. But then you have Aleph 1, which is, like, bigger than that. It's, like, a bigger infinity
than
normal infinity.
Why do they
make
up such stupid terms?
Well, Aleph is, like, an actual Greek letter or whatever, I think.
Yeah, I know, but after that, that's the whatever.
Yeah, it's Aleph Null, which is 0, Aleph 1, Aleph 2, Aleph 3, whatever.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's just weird to think. It's like, that's infinity, but this is a bigger infinity. It's even bigger than something that's too big for us to fathom. All right, Caleb, you got this. You can beat the salamander. He's not even a dragon, he's just a salamander. Do salamanders exist? They do.
Yeah, there is salamanders are a natural creature, but a salamander is more of a lizard.
Yeah, it looks like, I was about to say, like,
this
salamanders
are
just lizard things.
This is a snake.
But I feel like sometimes there's like, salamanders are basically dragons. It's like, okay, sure, why not? You do you, man. That's fine.
I have to be careful because when he gets low on health, he's gonna fake me out. Like that.
Oh, snap. He's gonna be a bitch.
There we go.
Oh.
Yeah, he's still...
He can still kill you.
Extra life!
Oh, I thought that was it.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah, okay. But it's an arcade, so I'm like on loop 2. Like Gradius, when you beat the game, you go on loop 2. You play through the game again, but it's harder.
You dominate these 4 devilish planets. Let's go to the
this
next world.
This game is fiction story.
Let's go next world. This game is fiction story.
It's like, really? I thought it was real.
Is this not a documentary? I thought this was about the Apollo 13 moon landing.
Okay, do you
want to... Whenever he had to fight the salamander. You know, remember Tom Hanks?
Wanna...
He fought the salamander?
Do you want to have another go at this, or do you want to switch
No,
games?
Let's try a different game. Okay. I don't feel like I'm going to get past Meteorite anytime soon. No, it's fun. I had a great time. That's the Space Invader.
Mm-hmm.
He's pretty stupid looking.
I think that's the bottom one. The ones that appear on the bottom.
Oh, I just thought they were all the same.
No, wait.
I'm sorry Invader sex or racist or whatever.
I'll just do this one.
Is this the one with the he has the hat. I think I know what the game is this.
Start.
Yeah, I know this game.
Man, that's really bright.
His name's Harry. That is a really pink tree.
I know!
Is it pink to you too, or is it
Yeah,
just
no,
pink?
It's, okay. Yeah, it's pink. It's pink.
So you're gonna be like, Caleb, or Austin.
Oh, God.
That's brown. I'm like, oh, God.
I'm going to do
it! Is it just X to jump?
Yeah, I think the only button you use in this is X. And of course the movement.
Yeah. You can't even see it. Oh, I'm gonna get it here. It's gonna be right here. Oh god.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh god. Oh no! Harry's dead. This guy's actually named Harry though, I think. Or no, it's Pitfall Harry. This is some other dude.
Yeah, this is...
John or something. Francis. Francis, conqueror of the savage. The savage wilderness. No, just conqueror of the savage.
Dude.
What was that noise?
That was the music.
Yeah,
that's the music. Oh, I did it. Yep.
You just realized it's loud. Oh, God! Watch out for those crocs.
I can stab them with my knife like this.
They're just actual, like, croc shoes. Like,
oh, God!
They're made out of rubber, and they don't retain stink like other shoes! Okay. Watch out for those bubbles.
Man, I think those bubbles actually do hurt me.
They do? If this is water, I don't know how the bubbles could hurt you. Unless there's some sort of poisonous gas. Look at his face. It looks like his face... I don't know. I think that was just his hat. Damn it! This is just gonna be every game, like, okay, I can do this, and then immediately fail.
No!
Are you even trying?
No, not really.
I can tell. There we go. Come on, Joseph. I don't care.
Keep changing his name.
Doesn't matter, he dies before he even... Oh, God. These are different people each time.
How morbid.
Exactly. Okay.
Yeah. A dagger.
No, Caleb. A dagger can't kill an alligator. Only if you really believe.
Santa. Only if you're in a video game. The hitbox is so weird.
You know what's weird is who's shaking these vines?
Nature.
Okay. Sure. I don't have a better explanation.
Go away.
What is your diving meter? Is that just you have to come up for breath?
Yeah.
Why isn't it a breath meter?
Shut up.
This is how much diving power you have left. Oh yeah, the boulders. You gotta be careful for the big ones. Whenever he jumps, he looks like he grabs his butt. He's like, oh god!
It's gonna be a big one!
I mean, it really gives new meaning to the phrase, hold on to your butt. It takes it to heart.
Well, this one's not that bad.
So I have to say, usually it gets hard whenever you have, like, some big ones and also, like, more than one in a row.
Ah!
It's like, what, you thought it was easy? That was it? That's what you're trying to say?
That's right. Whenever you play these games, don't act like you know what you're doing, because the game will know, and then it'll kill you.
They say that they don't have microphones, but they actually do.
Yeah.
I keep doing the same thing, but I feel like I could get it. It's the definition of insanity, doing the same thing, expecting a different outcome.
Damn.
Oh, you're dead.
This is your... Oh, there you go.
Apparently the game was like, all right, just give it to him. He's not getting anywhere. I'm not even gonna mess with trying to stab the... No.
You can go through the pink stuff.
I can?
It's foreground.
It's foreskin. Gross.
Okay. Nice.
Swim! Swim for your life! Because it really... I mean, this. Your life does depend on this. No! At least he got killed by a crocodile and not some stupid bubbles.
Well, we both failed on that one.
No, we gotta gum over.
Next game.
Let's do it!
No.
Let's do it to it! Ooh, that one said wolf. That one says Phoenix.
I'm sorry,
Phoenix to Phoenix.
That's how you said it. Hold up.
Plump Pop? Plotting? Rainbow Islands? Rostan. Quicks. Is this the one with the squares?
I think.
Where you make squares?
Yeah.
Is it Quicks or Kicks?
I don't know.
Get your Quicks on Route 66.
Either one. They sound like the brand cereal. It sounds like a brand cereal.
Quicks cereal keeps me healthy. it's like a sick kid in the hospital. I love Quicks cereal. Quicks is the only thing keeping me alive. It's like, oh no.
That's not good.
They still make me pay for it, though.
Wow.
Quicks is like, what? We're not going to give it to him free.
We're not good people.
Quicks cereal. We're not good people.
Oh, God.
That's just the... That's their motto. Quick cereal. We're fine.
Ah! Challenge to take 70% area. First try, go.
How do I go faster?
You gotta get that. Yeah, that black heart makes you go faster.
Oh God! Where can he go? Where didn't he go, Caleb?
You gotta travel around the edge. Like, you can't go...
Oh, I can't go through the lines.
Like, you create a new border.
I see.
Okay, now I need to watch out for this punk right here.
I mean, you always had to watch out for him. It's just harder now.
Yeah, because he's so sporadic in his movement.
He's kind of creepy looking.
Yeah, I think...
He's the Quicks mascot.
Ah! God, no! He knows!
Your cancer got you! It's a little morbid, but you know, whatever.
Be careful.
Oh, I'm gonna get this.
Nice. Nice. Now I'm saying nice all the time.
Look, I mean, it's just a good phrase, you know?
Yeah, it is. Careful.
Okay. You gotta be bold.
I forgot what the blue heart does. Oh God!
Oh God! How do I? Can he get me whenever I'm on the border here?
Nah, you can only get you when you're
Damn it!
The skeletons can though.
Okay. Okay, gotta get. We still need to get 70%.
Okay, I can.
We're at 58, or you're at 58.
Go away. That's what I'm talking about. You're stupid.
I thought you liked Quicks.
No, it doesn't help my kids.
But I love Chef. Hurry.
Ah! You got this. You got this. You need 3%
Dang it! Dang it!
That was interesting. you went clamp there.
Yeah. Clamp key.
Oh, God.
Caleb, you're boxed in.
So stupid! Go away!
Yeah, I mean, he didn't have much of a place to go now. He took all of his land from him.
I knew you were gonna go that way. When you set land,
he's
I'm
a
like,
Native American!
Like, I know where, oh, God!
Come on, Caleb, you only need 4 more percent.
How many? 2?
2 more percent. Oh, come on, Caleb! Come on!
Yay!
You did it! Chemo! I'm Carl, the chemo dog!
Oh my God, I remember that.
What?
Wait, was that a thing?
No, I just. Oh. It was another cancer joke. Because they're so in style nowadays and they're not offensive to anybody.
Go away. Go. I don't know what I did really there.
That was a weird thing.
It's the cancer. Oh God.
The cancer's getting more aggressive. What happened?
I filled in that whole bit there.
Oh. Does it just flash whenever you get a big piece or something?
Yeah. Oh, I got a barrier.
A barrier?
Barrier.
A barrier. You lost it.
Yeah, I don't think it actually, it doesn't protect me from the goblin.
From the dude?
But it does protect me from the skulls.
Okay.
I think. Because I feel like the goblin just wrecks you no matter what.
Yep.
I wish he was a bit more predictable in his movement, but...
You can't have everything in life. You got the D, though. You can get the D in life.
You can always get the D in life.
Always. If you want it enough.
Oh god, oh god.
Duh!
What?
I don't know.
Were you trying to insult me?
Cancer.
Oh, you only have 1%.
How?! That was like 1%, you f- Damn you, Quix.
That's part of the commercial.
I like Cocoa Puffs better. Actually, I was a fan of Cocoroos, the knockoff Cocoa Puffs. They were better than Cocoa Puffs, though.
Sometimes the knockoffs are better.
Either that or you tell yourself that whenever you can't get the brand. You're like, oh, yeah, it's better. There you go.
That witch is having a little bit too much fun with that broom.
I thought it was a dog.
No, it's a witch.
It looked like a dog.
Oh.
Looked like a dog in witch's clothing.
Well, oh god, can we stop that? Please stop.
If you had cancer, now you got seizures.
Oh god, that's blood red. I can't... Yes, let's put red on red, that's smart.
And have green there, just to make it really garish and awful.
That's a good word, garish.
Thank you. Tennis ball, threw it against the wall.
I will tell you one thing that, because I know, like, with, like, exes, whatever.
He came right for you.
Whatever, one thing I'm jealous about towards you is, I always feel like, you just know all these random things.
I mean, I pride myself on random facts. Most of it's not useful, but, you know. I think the thing is, just like, whenever I don't have anything to do, I usually just get on Wikipedia and just start reading about random stuff.
Oh, okay.
And like,
that's probably why I don't know a lot.
If I find out one thing that I was looking for, I'll usually just like end up finding a bunch of other things. I'm like, oh, how about that? Hey, how about that? Have you ever played 7 Degrees of Kevin Bacon?
No.
Or 6 Degrees, sorry. It's based off of this theory that someone has that like any two people in the world can be connected within 6 different acquaintances.
Yeah.
And then, so, someone made this game on Wikipedia called the 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon. And the idea is that you can take any actor on Wikipedia, and then you can get back to Kevin Bacon with only 6 links.
Oh god, that was close. That's cool.
And, like, you just try and do it. And, like, I would assume that you could do it with, like, other people, not just Kevin Bacon, but, like, you could do, like, 6 Degrees of Shigeru Miyamoto or something.
Oh god.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
No, we're...
Oh, no, I died.
All right, you want to do one more game?
Yeah, let's pick one. But that's just weird to think about, that any two people on the Earth could be connected within 6 acquaintances. Like, obviously it's easy with some people. It's like, yeah, they've met each other before, done.
Let's do Zookeeper.
Okay.
No, wait, I want to do Two-Bit.
What is Two-Bit? Okay. I don't like this. I don't like the noise you're making. Two-Bit?
Yep.
Oh, no. This one's awful. This is bad. It's not good.
Quicks!
You guys, I just want you guys to hear this music. Let's just play.
There's no music.
Really. Here you go.
Okay.
Normal. Here we go. Let's be quiet for a bit. Be quiet for a bit. Isn't that just lovely?
It's just it. That's just it.
This is my favorite part. The ear piercing. Oh god, the ear piercing. Whatever instrument that is.
I don't know what instrument it is, but I don't like it.
Man, I'm just not getting anything good right now. I'm not happy about it.
Are you not happy about it?
I'm gonna wreck it.
I'm gonna Shrek it.
God, this part of the song, it's like, oh, please stop.
Please just kill me.
Like, you could just play this to someone if you're trying to torture them. It would work.
Oh, Oh god, this isn't going well for me.
It's not.
I'm not getting it. I'm not feeling it, you know?
You're not feeling the backslash?
I'm not feeling the backslash.
Oh, that's sad. You should always be feeling backslash.
God, I'm gonna die.
It's fine.
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
Who thought that was a good... Like, who watched that scene and was like, yeah, that's good!
Oh, I cleared a round, apparently.
I'm proud of you. Oh, God. There we go.
You want to actually play a good game for our last game?
Yeah, let's play something else.
Okay, I got an
Besides
idea.
Besides ear-splitting. 2-bit or whatever.
I just wanted you guys to hear this song. we'll play Zookeeper.
That's what the instrument's called, Shrill Grandma. Copyright. God, can you just not write out the year? Don't use all these MC Manilos, exclusively triple snap. Enslave the creatures.
Do it.
Do it. Or you won't get paid.
Okay, so the point of this game is that you want to keep the animals in here. And as you walk around the fence, you
repair it.
Yeah. And you're trying to keep it until the end, and then at the end they give you points depending on how many creatures.
It's one of those ones where you keep going until you die. Go, Caleb, go. Get the Lucky Charm.
Apparently, the magically delicious.
Oh, not bad. As good as Quix, though.
Part of a healthy, cancer-free breakfast.
Part of a healthy, cancer-fighting breakfast. I don't know why they spent all this money trying to find the cure for cancer. It was already found in the 90s. Quick cereal!
Oh, God. I gotta save her.
Save me! This monkey's throwing coconuts!
What is she... Why... Did the monkey tie her to a tree or something?
I guess.
Is Donkey Kong's crappy brothers?
I'm having trouble getting Johnny up there. Kong? These coconuts are becoming quite the problem. Oh, God.
Got in there with a coconut! Oh, do we switch? Yeah, I forgot. Do we switch off like every other game we've played today?
I don't know. Whoa. That was close.
Can I use my net or do I not have a net?
You have to get it. Hey, you missed it.
Oh, whatever.
It's fine.
I'm just trying to keep the elephants in. I did it.
Those are...
They look like elephants to me. These are snakes.
No, I mean, like, they're pretty small for an elephant. I mean, compared to, like, him.
Well, he's a giant.
That's how he builds his walls so fast.
He's like John Henry. You remember that story of the dude that like fought the machine or whatever to dig through a mountain?
And then
he's really
died.
Stupid.
No. Yeah.
He died at the end because he was like, oh, I made a hole, dug through a mountain. For some reason, I'm tired.
I like that story.
I mean, it was decent.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm being overcritical of John Henry.
I thought it was a good story.
It's a cool little folktale. I did it.
Good job.
My hero. You get 5,000 points. No kiss.
Hey! That was an interesting noise. Oh yeah, I still gotta do this.
Come on. You gotta save Henrietta.
Henrietta? Yep. We're just on a Henry movie.
You're right Henry now. And she's Henrietta.
Oh god.
My hero. Doo 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 doo.
So, the animals escape from the zoo and they kidnap this girl.
Yeah, that's what animals do when they get out of their encapturements.
Encapturements.
Their prisons.
No, stay in there, stay in there! CG, you see that camel?
Yeah, man.
He's just wrecking shit.
These camels are crazy.
Oh my god, stop!
Caleb.
It's not worth it.
You know how there's like... what war was it? There was some war, but like a lot of the people... It was in the Middle East, and a lot of them rode camels.
Yeah.
And, like, the camels would have to go down on their knees so they could, like, shoot their weapons over the camels.
Yep.
So they could shoot their weapons over the camel's head, because originally they would start shooting, and then they'd end up just hitting the camel on the back of the head that they were riding.
Oh, yeah.
And they would just shoot their own camel. And, I'm starting to think, Caleb, what if they weren't fighting the war? What if the camels made them fight the war?
Oh, God, there's so many.
Okay, Caleb. Caleb, you gotta be careful. These animals, it's almost like they want to be free.
Oh no, not this again.
You gotta get Henrietta. Get the strawberries. Because in old arcade games, they're like, well, what are the bonuses gonna be? Fruit? Sure, why not? Can you win a bonus keeper? No. No, you can't.
I just swore a lot.
It's like Q-bert.
Me hot, Mel Howard, you son of a bitch!
Oh god! You were Doodlebop for a bit there.
Me hot, Mel Howard, mama.
It's like, that's the adult version of that episode. It's like, whoa, Doodle. Doodle.
Doodle, you need to chill. Is there any point in getting the net if no one's outside?
Not really. It makes the screen blue.
That's all I need. That's the only reward I need.
Oh god!
Oh no!
Aw, crap. Ah, crap.
You're fine. Watermelon, get the watermelon. Yeah, delicious. I actually don't like watermelon.
I mean, I think it's alright. I like most fruit vegetables I have problems with.
And I like most fruit and vegetables.
I wish I did. I wish I wasn't as picky as I was. Oh, is it still me?
Yeah.
How?
You haven't died.
I did die.
No, you didn't.
Oh, did I reach the end?
Yeah.
No, I didn't even realize I did. Oh no.
There you go.
Bonus keeper.
Apparently, if you kiss someone, if you kiss someone enough,
if you kiss someone enough, they will ask you to stop.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I mean, most people. I mean, some people they might be like, "No, keep going." Yes. I mean, if it was Antonio Banderas or something.
What's that one game? Jim was playing.
What? I just showed
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
It's called Haiti. Yeah, big Haiti. Robot boobs.
I'm so good. A, because he's hilarious.
Yeah. It's weird. Okay, he's British.
Oh, God.
He's British, right? But yeah. He lives in, like, Mississippi or Missouri or something. And it's just funny. Like, whenever you think of Missouri, you think
Wait
of, like...
a minute.
What?
It's a player
is
two.
Is it still me?
Oh, I guess
Are
it
you
was.
Dead?
No, I guess it was my turn. I guess you were just playing for me. Now you play for you.
Okay.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
You got me a good score.
Mm-hmm. Even whenever I win, it's not for me.
Nah, we're not doing a versus. Mm-hmm. We're just having fun.
Mm-hmm. Get the watermelon and trap the elephants.
Those are rhinoceroses.
Are they? Rhinoceri?
Whatever.
You're tine.
Dude.
You're tine.
Wow, we cannot talk today.
You're tine!
I mean, it's like 11... What time is it?
11:48.
Yeah, it's late. We
had some issues.
Yeah, we had some issues. We had to record later than usual.
Yum.
But starting Monday, it'll be something a little different. We won't spoil the surprise, but you know.
Oh.
God.
I already spoiled the surprise on Twitter.
Oh, damn it, Caleb.
Sorry.
Fine. Basically, we're going to be playing scary games for all of October, so...
Well, no, you didn't have... Oh, I guess they could have just gone... check Twitter, but some people don't have Twitter, so you know, say
yeah, it's whatever. But yeah, if you're a fan,
Austin, this is
Caleb. You're not a very good zookeeper, if I have to say so myself. You need to eat your quicks. If you were the zookeeper at a zoo, there'd just be like animals running everywhere. He's like, "It's okay, I got it." You did it.
I'm sorry, that was a weird noise.
It's okay. It's my turn.
I make weird noises if you guys haven't figured that out by now.
Get out of the way, I wanna get that spot right there, you son of a bitch!
Okay. Getting a little aggressive there, aren't you?
You stupid rhinoceri. They are the worst kind of rhinoceros. I do not want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
Oh god!
I had nothing to
what
do
happened?
With
it. What was with that sentence? Yeah, but tonight if, I have to check and see if I have to do something real quick after we finish recording, but if I don't have to do it, then I'm going to finish watching his.
It's an interesting... Did you watch Badass Babes?
Yeah.
That was interesting.
I love how he has to cut out some bits.
Yeah.
For obvious reasons.
Apparently on YouTube, you can show boobs and stuff, but you can't show dicks.
Right.
Unless you're pro Jared, apparently he's okay. That's okay. He can show some dicks.
Yeah.
But that's how it works in anime too.
Well, I think if you like age restrict it yourself, you can get away with like quite
a bit. Right.
If you just set up automatically, like, yeah, this video is age restricted.
Yeah,
like,
it's not for kids.
For the most part, they won't mess with it because they're like, okay, he realizes that there's inappropriate content. But even then, I feel like if you're a big enough YouTuber, they'd probably be like, no.
But not with YouTube Heroes.
YouTube Heroes! Come on, guys, be a hero.
So stupid.
You know, the true heroes of this world, censoring.
Oh my god, stupid camel! You see that? He was just like, nah, nah, nah. I'm gonna eat this entire wall.
That was, what episode of SpongeBob was that?
I have no idea.
That
was the movie.
No, that yeah, you're right. When they're eating ice cream.
See, I figured it out. That's how big of a SpongeBob experts we are.
That's how in tune we are with each other, where I can just make nonsense noises. And he's like, oh yeah, the SpongeBob movie. You gotta save the lady from the coconuts. These evil coconuts. Or bowling balls. Could be either of them. Maybe that's why she's worried. Maybe they're actual bowling balls. And she's like, I'm not getting near that monkey with the bowling balls.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I don't know.
Go,
Caleb, go. He died.
Fudge.
It's mine.
Mine. All this mine. Mine.
I want a cast. I want it. Strawberries. Got the trophy.
Come on, Caleb.
I'm gonna die.
Do it.
Okay.
Do it. Okay. She's like, oh no.
Game over.
Ooh. Hey, did we get the top score?
C.
Or did you get the top score?
G.
P.
Take
that one. Hey, did I get it?
Yeah, you got a third.
A.
You were beaten out by AA.
Stupid AA, Ron. A. R.
Yeah, your initials actually spells a word.
Art.
Mine's just...
If I was one of those people that had two middle names and my first name was Francis, then I could be Fart.
Okay.
Okay. And that's what's really important, Caleb.
All right, guys.
We had some fun just playing some, you know, random arcade games. Hope you guys had fun, too. Come join us next week whenever we're going to be playing a bunch of horror games. All next month, actually.
Yeah.
So be ready for that. Bye, everybody.
See ya.